I shall have vengeance for the death of my husband. Rise! Could not raise him, but I will raise an army to avenge his defilement. They burned his body before I could raise him. It should have been returned to me. You will not stop me from...
Okay. Thank you for releasing us from her spell.
Now we can rest in peace once again. Come, Fury, my love.
Take this with our gratitude.
I'll present this to the Jarl later. As for you,
take a look.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Working in Windhelm is great. I get to see Ulfric up close.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? If you're looking to get a Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Thank you for your custom.
You need anything?
Take a look.
Be sure to stop by Sadri's used wares at the break.
I never expected.
Did you have any luck tracking down some more pitchforks?
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
Come and see for yourself.
Both sides have been snapping them up.
Tell them I'll pay double the normal.
The Stormcloaks are finding victory. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Travel safely.
I know you. Hey, you're the one who killed Elaine DeFoe.
You hear the...
Sky above. Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
The Blades.
They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? No, no, of course not. Forgive me, Dragonborn. But heed my warning. The Blades may say they serve the Dragonborn. No, it is called Dragonrend. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice. It was created by those their whole lives recognize. When you learn a shout, you take it into your very being. In order to learn and use this shout, you will be taking this evil. Only Parthenax, the master of our order. You weren't ready, but thanks to the Blades, you now have quest. He is our leader. He surpasses us all. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way. Come! I grant you my understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well. Clear skies will blow away the mist, but only for a time. The path to Parthenax is perilous.
Look!
Greetings, Wunderneek. I am Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strumach, my mountain? Yes, it has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. Drem. Patience. There are formalities which, by long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones. Match it if you are Dovahkiin. Thank you. Do not be afraid. The power of your Thum. So you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor mortal, even for one of Dovahsos, dragon blood. What would you ask of me? I have expected you, Proda.